On to Italy now. Back in March, we all told you that Italy had reached its peak in the COVID-19 trajectory. But 6 months later, it seems that the virus is back, and so are the restrictions. Italian Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte has announced a series of new measures to tackle the sudden spike in coronavirus cases. Bars and restaurants have been directed to operate between 5 a.m. to midnight, and eating joints without table service will have to shut by 6 p.m. The number of people per table has been limited to at most 6. Mayors have been given the choice to shut public squares and other gathering places after 9 p.m. and only to permit access to reach homes or businesses.
Non possiamo perdere tempo. Dobbiamo agire mettendo in campo.
We cannot lose time. We need to react by putting into action all measures necessary to avoid another general lockdown. The country cannot allow itself to come to another stop, which would severely compromise the entire economy.
L'intero tessuto economico.
Schools will continue to operate with the students present physically. Prime Minister Conte called education a fundamental asset for our country. There are allowances for high schools to open later and hold afternoon shifts to ease pressure on local buses and trains. Local festivals have also been banned, while gyms and public swimming pools may remain open. These are the third tightening of restrictions as confirmed new positive cases have doubled in a week to over 10,000 a day amid increased testing. The renewed threat of virus is now putting pressure on hospitals and intensive care wards. Conte also said that the new wave of the virus is not the same as the one in spring, and the 10-week closure that successfully impeded the virus spread back in March came at a cost of $55 billion a month to the economy.
Siamo consapevoli che imporremo sacrifici economici.
We are aware that we are imposing economic sacrifices on businesses with these measures. The government is committed to reimbursing them. The strategy that we are following to combat this new wave of contagions is not and will not be the same as the one in spring.
Non è e non può essere la stessa attuata in primavera.